around in the water. Those would be the electrons that are not orbiting or anything like that, just moving around, just floating around in this sea of positive charge. It's not even close to the model of the atom that we have now. There's no nucleus, there's no orbiting around. Like it's so far off of what we currently accept to be our model of the atom. But at least there's something subatomic now. It's not just the atom itself. That's why we talk about it, because it's still a big step forward.